Walter able to beat down Riddle. Riddle rising and just tossed Walter.
That is a big Austrian oak getting thrown around in there.
Riddle, combination offense. Wait a minute, able to get back. Senton lands beautifully.
Pretty nimble oak too now, Matty, but Riddle full steam ahead at this point, giving a three-way whooping in that ring.
Riddle wiping out the NXT champions, trying to pay a little, Walter from behind.
Just distracted momentarily and give Walter a chance. He will take it every single time.
Riddle trying to take a page from his tag team partner, that being Randy Orton's playbook. And oh, knee under the jaw.
Been on the receiving end of that playbook many times, unfortunately. But now perhaps Imperium's turn.
MSK, Riddle riding on a high horse right now. Martel and Eichner now trying to show what they can do in front of Walter. Walter gave the marching orders, and now the NXT Tag Team Champions trying to follow them.
Ludicrous power from Eichner.
Eichner into the cover, the count, and Carter just able to break up the count. Wow.
Now MSK and Riddle building chemistry so quickly, and boy, do they need it against these three.
And again, Carter just wiped out. I mean, this is what Imperium's known for. Having the numbers advantage. Seek and destroy.
Now they have one man isolated.
Walter again giving the marching orders to Imperium.
No finer man to bark out those orders.
And Riddle spoiling the plan of Imperium. Walter again gets suplexed. What strength by Riddle. Tag, in comes Carter. Lee is now legal. And MSK, another tag. Up and down, taking out Eichner. And Riddle looking to fly as well. Riddle's legal. Turns right around, RKO! Riddle style.
And one.